Africa does not need to feel like it's following other continents. There is no reason why we cannot expect Africa to provide leadership in science and technology globally.
We believe that Africa represents the next frontier.
I think people haven't really absorbed the fact that a revolution is coming.
The year 2000, The Economist described Africa as the hopeless continent. In 2013, the same magazine described Africa as a hopeful continent.
La plus grande opportunité que possède l'Afrique par rapport au développement de la recherche et de la technologie, c'est sa population qui est relativement jeune.
C'est un travail de fourmi continuel, la passion d'aimer la science, de découvrir.
L'Afrique s'est engagée résolument dans l'éducation et la formation des jeunes pour assurer son émergence.
Our continent's wealth tomorrow depends entirely on what we put in our children's heads today.
Le monde a changé. Aujourd'hui, la croissance économique, elle n'est plus basée sur des ressources naturelles. Elle est plutôt basée sur les connaissances, sur les brevets, sur les licences et ce que nous appelons globalement l'économie du savoir.
Africa is young and Africa is rapidly transforming.
It takes to build an African agenda around science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. It takes to create a Pan-African platform for young scientists to promote and facilitate innovation, science, and technology.
Well, NEF is a great platform in terms of, you know, gathering the best minds and the best African scientists from across the world.
I support NEF because it represents an outstanding model for providing educational opportunity in STEM area.
Moi, je crois que le plus grand défi, c'est d'arriver à mettre en place un écosystème dans lequel la notion de recherche excellente aura sa place.
What I believe we need to do is really to grasp the opportunities that are being created.
The Robert Bosch Foundation will stay with you and will continue our support for this great African initiative.
We believe that we need to be inclusive of women and underrepresented minorities.
Nous nous engageons à accorder une priorité à l'orientation des femmes vers le STEM afin de réduire les disparités de genre.
We are looking forward to welcoming you to Kigali for the next forum in 2018.